In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Outlook status not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to enable the status feature in Outlook settings. To do this, we open Outlook. Then click on File in the upper left corner. After that, select Options and then click on People. Here, what you need to do is to tick the box next to Display Online Status next to Name. We tick this and then click OK. We have completed the first step. The second step is to set Teams as the default chat application for Office. To do this, open Teams. After that, click on the three dots next to our profile and then open Settings. Normally, there should be an application section. In my Teams application, I don't have this, but you probably will. Look for an application section. Here, you need to tick Register Team as a chat app for Office. After doing this, close Teams and restart your computer. After restarting your computer, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. Don't forget to like the video as well. Now, let's move on to the second solution. The second solution is to repair Office 365. The problem could be caused by corrupt program files. And if that's the case, repairing Office can resolve the issue. To do this, we go to the search section and open the control panel. Click on Uninstall a program. We locate Office among our programs. After we do that, we right-click on it. Then select Change and then choose Repair. The repair process may take some time. Repair process is completed. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.